Okay, welcome back to episode 2 on the FNAF 100% complete. Where today we will continue on night 4 in Fantasy Freddy's 1. Be like where you see, like, and subscribe. Now let's continue. There we go. What? There's a phone guy this time. They're banging.
Hey, do me a favor. Maybe sometime you could check inside those suits in the back room. I'm gonna try to hold out.
Bro, you don't do that. She's over there. Freddy's right there. Oh, no, now Bonnie's gone. What's tall? My god, these guys are going crazy. Oh god, I'm already so low on power. Stare at Foxy for a bit. Stare at Freddy. I'm scared. Especially because he just killed the guy who's telling me everything. Everything's good. It's not like there's killer animatronics after me. Trying to forcefully stuff metal poles through my head. Oh, Freddy. Oh, where'd she go? Uh-oh. What? She can see in the kitchen. There's a duck door. Go away. Go away, Bonnie. Go away. There. Ready. There. I feel like Bonnie's about to kill me. He's right there. I know it. Oh no, we're all the way back over there. Chica. No? Chica's. Now they're going to make it across the map now. Guys are just being fairly chill. I'm gonna run out of power. Where'd he go? That's one of them. Is he gone? Oh god, Freddy. Come on, go away, go away, go away. There we go. Bonnie, it's over there. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. I would run out of power beforehand. I'm pretty sure I don't have enough time. Chica's right there. Bonnie's probably on his way. And Freddy's gonna short circuit my doors. Great. Also, perfect timing that Chica's right there. Oh, go away. Freddy's not in there anymore. I think he's just hiding. Freddy's gonna short circuit. It's over. Ah, Chica's just camping. Bonnie's just camping. Well, God. Please. Oh, please save my soul. Don't do it. I'm dead. Makes no sense that we only have a limited amount of battery. Well, I mean, I guess it's because they don't want us just to constantly close the doors. Maybe the doors only have a certain amount of time that you can close them. Maybe that. I just need to stop worrying about Foxy and Freddy. I just need to focus on the two. Maybe a little bit on Freddy. Be sure Freddy doesn't have enough time to make it to my doors before The night ends. Serve my power. Chica. I gotta go serious mode now. Honey. Chica's in the kitchen. What?! What is this garbage?! Already?